Good evening. Afternoon. Late afternoon. Big news today. Charlie got a first class honours. She actually had a full result back today. How is everyone anyway? What have I missed? Let's get us in a pen. There we go. So, handicap race. Well, handicap slash chase race. Not many times have I raced around the jungle circuit. I've not raced around the jungle circuit a lot. Oh, don't worry, Ruben. No worries, no worries. Yeah, what do we do? Do we change equipment for this thing? We do, don't we? There's no point to staying on a road bike for this. To be honest, I hadn't even thought of it, but now that you've mentioned it, then yes. I need to, don't I? Mountain bike or cross bike? What do they... Can't say anybody else. Oh yeah, so some people are on... some people are on them, so we've got enough drops, I think, that we can like buy the whole place. So what have we got? Drop shop. Yeah, gravel bike. Yeah, Edmund goes off road. It's got a certain ring to it. Which one do I go for? Which brand do I go for? Do I go for the Canyon Grail? I don't even know, to be honest. I've never even, I can't even go on a mountain bike at all. What do I do? I've got plenty of time, but... Have I got any Donegal comms? Oh, nice one, Trev. That's going to be a big old... big ol' session for you. Okay, so I'll go for mountain bike then. It doesn't matter which mountain bike I go for. Like, it doesn't matter if I go for a Specialized or the Lux, I'm guessing. Hey, Niels, how you doing? Boy, I mean, there's so many of you. So many of you chipping in. I don't even know. Should we just go for a canyon? Oh. We look absolute pimp on one of those, don't we? Look at that. I don't even know why I'm debating. I might as well just buy them both.
Why am I even debating? Let's have a look what Scott have got. Scott.
Scott, they've got the Spark, which is roughly the same. And look at the Canyon. The Canyon looks a little bit more racy for a mountain bike, if that's even such a thing. Ooh, although that looks nice. Ooh, I like the white. Yeah. Oh, we're gonna go for Specialized. Look at my drops. Oh my word. Just disappearing. Alright, there we go. I've made the change. I know, I did barely any damage, but still. Hurts the pocket, you know what I mean? Hurts the pocket. Cheers, Yeet. I'm gonna have a little spin now, just to get us going. Because this is probably gonna be a hard and fast race. Being that we will have to get across to the front group, won't we? No hanging about. No playing around. Nearly falling off a bike. Get this fan on. Let me know if the fan is disturbing the peace. If it's not, then all good. That's always a bonus, Phil. Oh, so quiet. I'm gonna feel like Superman on this mountain bike, aren't I? It's gonna be really bad weather here tomorrow, so I might be staying indoors for a good few hours tomorrow morning, so you might catch me on a live stream tomorrow morning if you're about. New chain. New chain. Just new chain. That's the difference a new chain makes. You can't be new. It's like no noise whatsoever. It's nuts. Look. Nothing. How crazy is that? Back to the old live streams. It was falling apart, Lord. It was a long way gone, put it that way. Ooh, wax chains. Oh, we're gonna have a work cut out on this tarmac section, aren't we? We should be alright. Make up for ever else. So if I'm a little bit rusty tonight, It's because I did 6 hours yesterday and 300 TSS, so pardon the lower watts than usual. I know some of you would be like, ah, yeah, lower watts, yeah. Still takes it out of me, regardless how fit I am. TD, Niels. Just prepare to ride like full gas, huh? For an hour and a half. Yeah. Oh, that's a big old B group there. Full sender. Yeah, we'll give it a go now. We'll be alright. We'll manage. Alright. Here we go. Tenerife is like the place for climbing. The same race, Toby. Alright, there we go then. Get a good bang for a buck this evening. Full send. That's weird, isn't it? Evening, Phil. Just about to see the back of the B group, I think, on the map. I might be wrong.
Huh?
I filled with 3 hours. Hey Dan. As I said, this is the first time we've raced around this course, I think, ever. Well, at least certainly like with a mountain bike anyway, so. So, it's quite a grippy course, isn't it? Yeah, I know, Phil. I know. What do you mean, Lord? What do you mean I got this on? Well, I know at least one of your rider will catch up to the front. There's some strong riders in there. Even Simon. Thank you. Just 1 minute to the B group. There they are. Just see them at the top of the map. See the little green blob? See if we can bridge that in this one climb. You'll see about that, William. So, as expected, they're strong on the first lap. No fatigue yet with those riders, obviously. So we'll just keep trying. Even with me trying, we're still bringing back the groups inadvertently. So it's the best of both worlds. Heart rate is just collapsing, if you pardon the phrase. Evening, David. How are you? Yeah, my max is pretty low at the minute, Phil. Like, with all the tiredness and stuff. My max heart rate at the minute is like 170, so... You know, that's not... It's the Lionel Saunders effect. It's like, don't look at my heart rate. And this is still like... You know, I'm still breathing. Now, obviously, I can't talk as well as I usually do. The lower my heart rate, the better. Because, like, the more controlled I can be, and the more I can manage the effort, the lower my heart rate is. So, like, if I was doing a 30 minute time trial, I'd really want my heart rate to be, like, really sluggish to start with. It's probably a bit of both world. But I haven't tested my fitness in terms of trying like an FTP test. In terms of like my aerobic capacity at the minute, I mean I can do 2 straight hours at 5 watts per kilo, so that's pretty good at the minute, but I need to do more than that. So there's 2 different types of fitness, isn't there? At the minute I know my aerobic engine is pretty decent. Have you been with me outside, Derek? Ed Lavstrong Pro. I'm not even a pro. Winds me up. Hey, Californian. How you doing? Nice to have you. Yeah, Eric. My cadence is like... Usually when I'm outside and I'm riding, like 70 RPM. Just is when I'm just riding along. If I'm doing a big effort, it goes up to like 90, 100. Because my self-selected cadence changes at different power outputs. Just like everybody. I'm a pro. I might be in the way I conduct myself, and I appreciate that. I certainly know some professionals who don't conduct themselves like what we call professionals. No worries, Eric. That's me all over, I'm sure the chat will tell you that. Look at these groups splitting up in front, look. I do change gears in the sprint. Yeah, I'm not a sprinter, sorry, not to, but I'm not a sprinter. I tend to start in a lighter gear than usual, get up to speed, and then change. It's different indoors compared to outdoors, though. I just jump. Gap is falling. So we pass these and these, have we? These and these. What's that, William? No point doing that, is it? Need to go early on the time. How far is Arbor? How far is Arbor? It's weird because on this course you can't actually like recover. Well, you can, but like the descent is still, you know, you still got to pedal. You still got to keep an eye on the power because you end up slipping back a lot quicker. Even if we are all on road bike, mountain bikes, it's quite difficult. Thanks a lot. Thanks also. Sorry, this song is doing my head in. It's doing my absolute nothing. Hey Trist, thanks for joining for a bit. No, it's not hard, but what I mean is, like, I still have to concentrate. Like, yes, I'm recovering, obviously, but it's not the same as, like, you know, going down the Epic, or it is a heavy circuit. Yeah, that's right, grippy. Hey, kiddo. Two laps to go. Hey, welcome, Q. It looks a lot like Cam's crib, doesn't it? Although we've got some kit and some stuff in the back room. Got bikes over there. Got everything we need. He was enjoying the outdoor life. Thank you. Ooh, on the limit now. Me, not him. Kind of pushing myself though. Is it on Zwift power? No way. Why are they not on Zwift power? Look at the gap we've opened up though. Jeez. Killer. Is it actually not on Zwift power? They could tell me wrong then. Four and a half watts per kilowatt? FTP? Nah. Or 4.5 watts per kilo for the race? Well, actually, after work, he does us down here, to be honest. Just ride steady, 4 watts per kilo. No way he's got a 4.5 watts per kilo FTP. He can't have. He's pushing well over that. Unless he's absolutely in the red right now. I'm just raising my pace, huh? 4 watts per kilo. I don't think we need to press on anymore. I don't know why he's doing like 5. Press on the little bumps here maybe, but no need anywhere else. Matt, thanks for the ride on. Oh, we have an odd one. Ah, 135. I was just going to say, maybe he has a really low max. How is our actual leader doing? Where is he? That's the right on Rodri. So Mackay, 54k. Oh, fair one. I need to step up then. I need to get down to 54 kilos. I don't like pulling so hard. I'm just sat behind. It's like a Kurt scenario, but reverse. I'll just ride with Mackay then. Make sure we keep this gap. Rice cake and yogurt diet. More to come in the vlog about nutrition. Or my nutrition. Not the best nutrition, but my nutrition. I'm currently writing a blog post for Hexar actually. The win is mine. Oh, they haven't given up behind, to be fair. But if I can hold on to this guy, it'll be a miracle. Oh, we don't even have power. Give him a turn though. Give him some credit. Hey, you want to tell Scott? Want to tell Calm on TV about that diet? 40 kilos if he wants. He'd be well up for it. No more peanut butter and dates, Scott. I'm joking, by the way. I would not advocate anything like that. Give him a turn, or I can't even come around him. Hung out. Bit more air in. Fair play. If this one floats his boat, come ride him with me. Safety first. You're gonna drop me? He's ramping it up. Come on. Let's see. Those are the best heights one. I give him a turn. I'll annoy him. Can't drop me. Yeah. Well, in fairness, he's given me a good workout on his own. Not many people can do that. Three K to go. Time to get a bit of sprint mode on. Knowing the way he's riding, he's probably just gonna like keep riding like 5-6 watts per kilo literally to the line. That was a what? Maybe not. We'll see. Yeah. The Kai's going for the GC. By the way, there isn't a GC. That's just a joke. Forget it. Yeah, cheating pays, kids. Look at this. No, hang on, I'm not saying he's cheating. I don't know, I'm the one just riding behind him. I don't know. We don't know. Anyone know how far out in meters 15 seconds is on this sprint finish? I'm only asking because obviously some of it is on dirt, isn't it? I think Must be fairly confident leading this one out. I say that now, and then I'll get beaten. Oh, there you go. That's clear. Move that mic out of the way. He's just gonna be right on, like. Hold on, we'll do a sprint anyway. A sprint to test my sprint power. Ready? We'll give it a test. Big peak coming up. So obviously he let me win that, but we also wanted to test our peak power. Oh, my wrists are weak. It's called climber's wrist. Heck, Mackay says good session. You too, Mackay. You can try a bit harder next time, because, you know, I was just sitting on your wheel, so, you know. Pit, you can't say stuff like that, that's not fair. I want to have a look at this power graph now. Obviously, we left it late. It's not very often we get a chance to actually leave it as late as that in a race situation, so. Let's have a look. It's data collection, it's all data collection, so even though he said it's your race, we'd still have a go just to see what we can do. So yeah, I probably could have handled the harder gear, you're right, Ruben, but we're always testing the water, aren't we? I never quite know. So let's have a look at the power graph then, and then we'll love you and leave you. Hello, hello, hello. What is that? What is that I see up there? 5 second power. 5 second. Holy smokes. I bet that's what it was. I reckon it was the new chain. It's definitely the new chain, isn't it? It's definitely a new chain. Check it out. It's like a polarized training session. Not quite, but it is a best 10 second power. It's a new best 10 second. It's not quite up there for a peak, but it's flipping getting there. Look at that, that's 9.74, my best ever. Oh, we're getting there. Yeah, at least 10 watts, isn't it? That's awesome. That's awesome. How do you bring up power stats? Well, just there, really. Oh, my legs are soaking wet. I need to fit a new place for this fan. New place for the fan, I reckon. For the time being, it'll do. It'll suffice, as they say. It's a nice thousand kilojoules gone. We're gonna have a celebratory meal now for Charlie. If you didn't know, because you're now another fan. Yeah, probably another fan. Yeah, Wahoo hit me up, another fan would go down a dream. For those of you following the journey, Charlie got a first class honours. She had her results back today, official results, first class honours for Charlie, and yeah. I couldn't be more proud. Like, it's only the beginning as well, so. Yeah, that's true, it is damp and humid. Yeah, new chain, and make sure it's lubed. Also, some of you are asking what she was studying. She was studying physiotherapy. She was studying physiotherapy, so she wants to specialise eventually. So there we are, cracking, nice one. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. If you haven't already, give the video a like, it really helps the channel. As you know, it really helps me to create more enjoyable things for you, or more painful things for you, whichever you prefer. Some of you like the painful sessions, the painful races, so I appreciate that. And until we meet again tomorrow, probably, if it's going to be pouring or rain, I'm going to be indoors. I'm going to live stream like I did in the old days. By that I mean like a couple of weeks ago. Awesome. Right. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you soon.